bound to flow because of your discovery. My eternal gratitude.
The twilight watches us all, Guardian.
Talk to Captain Gowland if you're looking to book passage.
Yes, champion. What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian.
Enchanting services are one of the few things that keep us in touch with the rest of Skyrim.
There are few spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
I'll sell. Take a look.
Things all right?
I don't claim the finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need it.
Welcome. We've got small weapons. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Good doing business with you.
Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach.
If we kill the dragon once, we can do it again. With your help, of course.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim? Ages. Everyone. It's obsessed with death.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything's for
trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Do come back.
Citizen, you're that one from the college. Heard about you.
Out of my way, outsider.
Why are you looking at me like that? The Dark Brother. Oh, my goodness, you're really here. The Black Sacrament. It actually worked? What I need is for Elaine Dufont to die. I want him hunted down and murdered like the dog he is. I didn't know it when we were with each other, but Elaine is actually the leader of a band of cutthroats. Bandits. They're holed up in some old dwarven ruin, Raldbathar. It's near Windhelm. They use it as their base. It's where they stage their raids. I want you to go to that ruin, find Elaine Dufont, and kill him. I don't care about his friends. Do whatever you want with them. But Elaine has to die. Excellent. Once Elaine is dead, I'll pay you. In gold. I've saved up a bit. I hope that'll do. But, well, there is one more thing. If you're interested. If you can, I want you to kill someone else as well. You don't have to, not as part of our deal, but if you do, I'll pay you even more. It's Nilsine Shattershield in Windhelm. If Nilsine dies too, I'll make it worth your while. I went to Windhelm to see the Shattershields. They were old and dear friends, and in mourning. Frigga was killed recently. Murdered. I met Elaine in the tavern while I was drinking my sadness away. He was handsome, and charming. He said I was the beautiful lily of his dreams. Elaine made all the pain just go away. But it was all lies. Elaine used me. He ruined my name, destroyed my friendship with the Shatter Shields. Do you know why Elaine was in Windhelm? He heard about Frigga's murder. He wanted to befriend the family, in their grief, and rob them blind. Elaine used me to get close to my friends. And now they all think I'm some kind of monster. Elaine Dufont took my life, and now I'm taking his. Don't you see? I was like a daughter to Tova, a sister to Nilsin and Frigga. But the family refuses to believe my innocence, no matter what I say. Couldn't they understand that I was used? That I was grieving for Frigga too? No, they treated me like garbage, threw me away. With Nilsin dead, maybe then Tova will realize what she's lost, huh? Maybe then she'll see that I was just as much a daughter as the others. And if not, may she drown in her own tears. I planned to kill Elaine myself, you know. Nilsin too, but lost my nerve. I even brewed a special poison, lotus extract. Maybe you could use it? Just coat your weapon with it. Then, you get the idea. Make them all pay for what they've done to me.
Thank you, Bob. Care to try out a new ring? Or perhaps my daughter could make you a necklace.
Thank you. did you come from?
To end this little game.
Where'd you come from?
Thank you.
knew I heard something.
Yes, champion. What do you need to take? Until next time.
Lord Nilsine has been wrecked since her sister was killed.
I've been a bit out of sorts
since... you need something?
Since our daughter was taken from us.
You're just going to stand there, gawking? Go away. You're starting to frighten me. Careful.
By the word of the Yogg, stop right there.
My man, I come along with...
Well, what news? Is Elaine? Thank you. That bastard got exactly what he deserved. And I heard about Nilsine. You have more than fulfilled your part of the bargain. Please, take this. As payment and a symbol of my affection. I'll never forget you.
Your shield. Dwarf man, is it not? But yet it seems so much more.